I mean, he was my teammate. Yeah, he was my teammate. But it was on another level. You know, I mean, he was my teammate. He was my friend.
I spent about a year writing and studying and praying and going through the word and going through various medical journals and materials to come to some sort of conclusion and understanding around this whole thing of forgiveness. It's forgiveness. And why do we have trouble doing it? Why do we have trouble receiving it? Why do we have trouble believing that God could forgive you but not believing that he could forgive me? Why do we have trouble being able to express it? Why is it that we live in a society that celebrates strength, when in reality it takes more strength to forgive.